What's going on, guys? Zona View Guy here, back in our video. Cause I'm doing the view myself. Does that look normal?
Back any further.
No.
Try.
Riley is driving.
Yeah.
That'd be lit. Riley is driving the car.
Okay. This is your brake and gas foot. So put your foot on the brake.
Oh my.
Right there.
I'll get an outside view.
Okay.
Oh god, oh god, we're going pretty fast, eh?
Oh my god!
Oh! What a hard stop. Hold on, stop! I'm going outside. I don't want to die.
You won't die.
I'm gonna die. Here goes Riley driving. Gonna run the curb. Oh. What is he doing? What is he doing? This is funny. Yes, beautiful. Beautiful. I want to drive. If only I could drive. Beautiful. I gotta wait. Don't run me over, kid. Okay, you can go now.
You can turn that way. You're fine. Just stay in between the lines. So the parking spot.
I want to drive.
Wait, that way?
Yeah, like it right in the middle. You can put your foot on the gas a little bit. Take your foot off the brake.
He just goes 100 miles
per hour. You gotta take your other foot off that brake.
Woohoo! Riley's actually doing good. This is like mom speed. Oh, not anymore. A little bit too early of a stop, Riley.
Why are you stopping?
I'm nervous.
Why are you nervous? You're fine. I'm just trying to get you to come a little more this way so that you're not gonna run into that curb.
Grandma will be like,
oh my god.
Grandma wanna be.
Right here.
Keep going. Pass this center area and then turn and then go down the next aisle.
Ma, I got next. I got next. Yeah.
Okay, straighten it out. Now turn. Now you're gonna hit a curb.
No,
boo.
Go straight.
Keep that foot off the brake. Keep going. Yeah, you can probably start turning. Don't turn too sharp though, so that you hit the curb on the back end. Okay, you should be good. Ta-da.
Go fast, go fast. Drive faster, Grandma.
But I'm gonna use. I feel for it. If you don't want to do this turn again, you can just kind of cut through here. Unless you want to keep practicing the turns. Good job. Now you're like an in the center. That's good. Okay, you can straighten out the wheel.
Omega lol.
You're doing good.
Yeah, I kind of like ran over a little kitten.
Oh, I did.
There. And then just pay attention to this where that truck is, because he'll be going down the regular lane.
He'll be like, what is this mom doing?
It's called driving, duh.
This is a little better than the small parking lot, right? Huh?
Yes, it is.
Okay, keep going.
He saw a car, Mom.
Okay, turn. You just gotta make a wider turn, though. Because if you make it too sharp, you got a car coming this way.
Okay. If only he was good enough, he could probably, during the school year, just practice. Like, you can just, like, before you, like, get in, you can just, like, switch seats real quick. And then you can, like, skirt, do the here. And then you can park. And then you got to switch. And you can go back to school. No.
You can get a little faster.
Not
even have your foot on the gas.
Good job.
Okay.
Fast turn, eh?
You don't have to slam on the brakes. You just slowly tap the brakes when you're turning.
I can't wait till I drive.
Pay attention to that side.
Watch out, Mom. There's a cop.
He's been there. I think it's just parked there all year. Mom!
Is this tattoo?
Huh?
Tattoo.
Yep.
It's 98 degrees out. No, you can't see.
Oh, there's a cop.
Boom! What a steak, boy.
If you want, you can park for right now.
Why?
There is a cop.
Is this illegal?
Well, technically he doesn't have his permit yet.
My turn,
man. You just gotta get used to keeping your foot off that
brake. Light on,
and stuff, and then light actually out. Use the on, gas pedal on, and not just drive 2 miles an hour. And then you gotta remember when you're, don't take your turns too sharp because there's gonna be oncoming cars because you want the outside lane. So our driving lane, when you're going this way, is gonna be on your right hand side. And then people coming this way is gonna be on your left.
And that's what you call practicingdriving.com.
But yeah.
I subscribe, comment, subscribe, peace out, my dude. Yeah.
It's better than the last time you had to run over a curb.